Well, Paul Tracy, former IndyCar driver and broadcaster, is recovering this afternoon after being hit by a car while riding his bike. The 55-year-old posted on Instagram detailing the incident. Tracy says he was hit by a white Mazda SUV. He also says he was taken to the trauma center with 3 broken vertebrae in his lower back. Right now, 13 News is still working to learn if police have arrested any suspects related in this crash.